It is only by dispelling the clouds and phantoms of religion that we shall discover truth, reason, and morality.